Hello and welcome to Minukuu tutorials. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to change citation styles in Zotero. So first of all, I'll just open Zotero. It's important that you open Zotero and your Microsoft Word document before you start to use Zotero. And before that, you must have Zotero installed on your PC and have its plug-in added to your Microsoft Word so as to be able to use Zotero efficiently. If you have any problems related to Zotero installation or the addition of Zotero plug-in or toolbar into whatever you call it, Microsoft Word, I've already made videos on this particular topic, okay? So anything at all that has to do with installation of Zotero, addition of Zotero plug-in to your browser or Microsoft Word, please look right below this video and you would find a playlist of all my videos on Zotero, right from the installation process to, you know, addition of citations, modification of citation styles and whatever, which we are going to do today. So if you have any challenges, please just look at this particular playlist full. It's a playlist of all my tutorials on Zotero and I hope it would help you out. If you have any comments, do not hesitate to comment at the video and I would respond, if possible, with a video. So without much ado, let me simply open my Zotero application. And I also open my Microsoft Word. Now you open a Word document that you are working on and we'll try to insert some citations and quickly see how we can change citation styles. So let me just say I have this simple text here that I've written. Zotero is simple to use. Let's assume I want to cite an article. How do I do that? So first of all, to cite an article, you make sure you place the cursor where you want to cite the article or book or whatever. If you also have difficulties in, you know, saving articles from the internet to Zotero, to your Zotero library, I have made videos on all these stuffs. So currently I will just insert a citation and I'll show you how to change the citation style. So I just wrote Zotero is simple to use and I want to add a citation. Simply click on, make sure you place the cursor where you want to insert a citation and then click on Zotero, the Zotero toolbar right on top here. And then you come and click on add or edit citation. And after which you have the choice. If you know the title or the author of the particular article that you want to cite, or book that you want to cite, you simply start to write his name here. You know, you could write, say, look for the article. I personally do not know the title of the article because I have a lot of articles in my Zotero libraries. So for the benefit of doubt, I would not just try looking for an article by right searching for his name. So it's always advisable if you don't know the particular article, or sometimes you might have difficulties in finding the article when you try to write its title or author here. So preferably you simply click on this drop down menu here and click on classic view, and then you have your libraries at the left here with all the different folders, and at the same time you have what, your articles to the right, you know. So you could just browse through and select the particular article of your choice. Let me pick which one. Let me pick any one of them at all. Let's pick this one, for instance. Anyone? Let's see. I have a lot of libraries. Let's pick this one, for instance. How to validate medical device software. Now just pick one of these articles, right? Now, I'm going to show you something. This has nothing to do with changing the citation style, but I would like to draw your attention to the fact that you can actually edit a citation by yourself, regardless of the citation style. I'm going to show you how to change the citation style, but it's just to tell you, for instance, if I want to edit the citation, I could just click on Show Editor. You make sure you select the article, click on Show Editor, select the article of your choice, click on Show Editor, and it will give you a preview of how your citation is going to be. So if I want to edit this, I could edit it. Maybe I could just remove the brackets and put square brackets, for instance. Whatever the editing that you may want to do, that's up to you. You can just do. I'm just giving an example. You could write, for instance, you could remove the year or whatever. You could do any kind of modification that you want to do to your article, but that's not the purpose of this video, okay? So we are not actually going to edit the citation. I have to let me get back its original. I'm coming and pick this one. Pick this, okay. I don't want to edit the article in any way. If you would also like to add, let's say, multiple citations or multiple sources, then you click on multiple sources. If I want to cite several articles, then you see that this article that we just selected is here. If I want to add another one, then I can add multiple citations. You could also pick this one, or this one we've already added. So since we've already added, to remove it, simply click on the opposite arrow and it removes it. You can add a different one. This one, for instance, I haven't yet added. So let's go with these two articles that we want to cite. Then I just, if I want to edit and click on, it's already here for me to edit. The two articles have appeared here if I want to edit. If I don't want to edit, I just click on OK. And now we have our citation inserted here. Now, the second question is, how do we change the citation style? First of all, how do you know the citation style? To know the citation style is very simple. Just click on the citation and it highlights it. After which you click on Document Preferences. When you click on Document Preferences, it tells you automatically the citation style that is currently in use. Now, this is actually your citation manager here, right here. This particular space here is your list of is the list of all your active citations styles. What we call your citation manager is this, right? But sometimes you might not find a particular citation style that you are looking for. I'll show you how to add a new citation style. But currently, this is the list of citation styles that I have. I could choose a different citation style and simply click on OK. But before you click on OK, you make sure you check this box, automatically update citation. You make sure it's checked, and then you click on OK. And you realize that my citation style has been changed. If I want to edit it, if I want to use a different citation style, simply click here. Come and click on Document Preferences, and I could choose, for instance, whichever APA. Let's pick APA 7th edition. Click on OK, and it's done. Let me show you something right now. Like I told you, anytime you have to change the citation style, make sure you have checked automatically update citations. The second thing that I'm going to show you is the case whereby the citation style that you want is not found in your citation manager. If the citation style that you want is not in your citation manager, how do you get it? There are two ways. Okay, but before I show you any of the methods, if I want something here, let's assume I want a particular article, sorry, a particular citation style, but it's not found here. All I have to do is to click on Manage Citations here. And then when you click on Manage Citation, you simply come down and come and click on your Zotero logo on your taskbar. Your taskbar, you find, you click on the active Zotero logo, and then you see this dialog box open here. Now on this particular dialog box, it usually opens up, but sometimes it will be hidden, just like how it was hidden. So you make sure you bring it to your desktop, and then if you want to add a new citation, you have two methods. Let's say if you want pre-existing but inactive citation style, in other words, in your style manager, these are actually your citation style actively that are active, or in other words, in use, right? But you can remove some of them. For instance, if I want to remove, let's say, Chicago Manual of Style 17th edition author and date, I can remove it by simply clicking on minus, select it and click on minus and click on OK, and it's gone. If I want to add a citation, there are two methods. I could click on plus, provided I have the citation downloaded in a soft in the form of a software, let's say from online. I can click on plus, and then I'll browse through, select my citation and click on open. Currently I don't have any downloaded citation from the internet, so I would show you how to use. You could, if you have your citation, if they find, first of all, I would advise that when you want a citation, just look for it within the inactive citation styles of your Zotero. Okay, just click on get additional styles here, and then Zotero would display all the different citation styles that are in Zotero, what we call the Zotero style repository. So Zotero opens the Zotero style repository, and within the Zotero style repository, you would first of all look for the style that you want. If it's not found, then you might have to download it from the internet. Just Google the name of the citation style. Say, for instance, download Vancouver citation style for Zotero, and you look for it, you download it. Now, after downloading it, you can click on plus, as I showed you, to browse through and install it. But first of all, it's wise to check within the Zotero style repository to ensure that it's there. It's just to ensure that if it's there, you don't waste your time looking for something on the internet. You might even download the virus, who knows. So within the Zotero style repository, it's very simple. You have the possibility of what? Actually filtering. So for instance, if I know that, okay, Vancouver is something that is numeric, so I could just click on numeric. It means the format is numeric. Now, in which field? I could say medicine. In the field of medicine, we often use Vancouver. Now, if I should come and look for Vancouver here, Vancouver, see that we have Vancouver here, several citation styles of Vancouver. So I can just, each time you place your mouse, it shows you how the citation style appears. And if you are satisfied, you just click on it to select. For instance, if I want to select this one, I just click on it, and it's selected. Henceforth, it's in my citation library here. It has just been added. This is what we just added. Vancouver Sabian Archives of Medicine. If I want to remove it, I just select it and click on remove. Click on OK, it's gone.